Have you ever wondered about what freedom actually is? What it really means? It is defined as being the power or right to act, speak, or think as one wants. Regrettably, in today's society, you barely have any power at all. The right to act is limited by predefined rules which we have been blindly following since time immemorial. Are we free to act as we want? Or have we been acting as we are told, almost as the entire planet is following a predefined movie script called life? Strangely, this script has made us forget the very definition of living freely. We wake up, we go to work, we eat, and we sleep. Thinking has become a limitation mostly because there is so much twisted disinformation around us. From the textbooks we see in school, to the useless information we are being fed by corporations and media around the globe. Freedom has slowly become a word that has adapted many meanings. As decades and centuries pass, freedom is evolving into an unrecognizable word. It is also denotated as being the state of not being imprisoned or enslaved. However, prison and slavery are all around us. They are present in society in different ways. Without being visible, we are imprisoned by a system that was put together by the people, but has become corrupted and twisted to the point where we act almost as if we lacked minds of our own. We say freedom and liberty are present in society because we have a home, a job, a car, but in the end, we are all stuck on a massive island in space called Earth. It's as if society has become deceived throughout centuries to the point where we wage war justifying it is for the sake of freedom, even though freedom is something that cannot exist in a state of war, and wars cannot obtain freedom. Wars are part of the system. How can freedom exist when there are nearly a billion people that are starving? Does this mean we have chosen to ignore it? Do you feel free? Can you drink water freely in the wild, knowing it is not polluted? That it is not poisoned? Can you take food from a tree as our ancestors did once and eat it? How about growing your own food? Everything around us is controlled, and as things are looking now, we aren't improving as a species, we are doing a piss poor job as one. We have devolved to the point where we cannot obtain food from nature, drink fresh, ice-cold water and use the land Earth has given us to make our homes. Yes, once, in the very distant past, when the word freedom was still not defined, we were able and capable of doing everything freely, without fear, and without freedom because it is modern society who has created the word, but failed miserably to define it, let alone implement it adequately. This video defines and resumes everything we have failed to do as a society. It is a wake-up call. Thank you for reading, enjoy this video. It's one that made me think about a lot of stuff.